Cloud security is a growing concern for businesses worldwide, and for a good reason. Did you know that 45% of businesses experienced a cloud security breach last year, with organizations rapidly migrating to AWS, Azure, and GCP, the risks are skyrocketing. This is where cloud penetration testing comes into play, identifying vulnerabilities in your cloud environment before attackers can exploit them. In this video, we'll dive into the essentials of cloud pentesting, what it is, how to get started, the tools you'll need, and even how to turn it into a profitable career. By the end, you'll understand why cloud pentesting is not just a skill, but an opportunity to stand out in the cybersecurity landscape. But here's the thing, I can't share everything on YouTube. The truth is, some of the most valuable, actionable content gets flagged and taken down almost immediately. That's why I created CyberFlow Academy. This is where I share the uncensored, unfiltered techniques that you won't find anywhere else. These are the methods, tools, and strategies that actually work in the real world, taught in ways that are impossible to replicate on public platforms. I've poured my heart into building hands-on labs and detailed courses I'm truly proud of, covering bug bounty hunting, reverse engineering, website hacking, and full ethical hacking. And it doesn't stop there. OSINT, Android hacking, and cloud hacking courses are just around the corner. This isn't just another online course platform. It's a gateway into the cybersecurity world, backed by a community of passionate, driven learners who are ready to share, collaborate, and grow with you. If you're passionate about hacking and ready to grow, CyberFlow Academy is the place for you. Don't let this pass you by while others get ahead. Click the first link in the description to join, and let's start building your future together. Cloud penetration testing involves assessing the security of cloud-specific infrastructure to uncover weaknesses such as misconfigured S3 buckets, insecure APIs, or flawed identity and access management IAM setups. Unlike traditional pentesting, which focuses on on-premise systems, cloud pentesting deals with unique services like serverless computing, container orchestration, and cloud-native databases. The goal is to uncover vulnerabilities that stem from misconfigurations, poor access control, or insecure integration, which are common in dynamic cloud environments. To embark on a journey in cloud pentesting, you need a foundation in both cloud computing and traditional pentesting. Start by understanding cloud service models like IaaS, PaaS, and SaaS, and how they differ. Mastering traditional pentesting skills like vulnerability scanning and exploitation is equally crucial. Platforms like TryHackMe and HackTheBox offer cloud-specific labs to practice real-world scenarios. Begin with simple setups to identify storage misconfigurations or basic IAM flaws, and gradually advance to more complex environments involving multi-cloud integrations or Kubernetes clusters. Cloud environments are rife with unique threats. Misconfigurations, such as open storage buckets, are among the most common and damaging. Take the Capital One breach as an example. An AWS bucket misconfiguration led to the exposure of millions of customer records. IAM flaws, where excessive permissions are granted, and API vulnerabilities, which expose sensitive data or back-end systems, are also critical concerns. Understanding these threats and learning to identify and mitigate them is at the core of effective cloud pentesting. Certifications can give your career in cloud pentesting a significant boost. Start with the AWS Certified Security Specialty for a strong foundation in securing AWS environments. Advanced certifications like the Certified Cloud Security Professional CCSP can further enhance your credentials. Career paths include roles as cloud security consultants, freelancers, or corporate pentesters, with entry-level salaries starting around $70,000 to $100,000 per year. With experience, professionals in this field can earn $150,000 or more, reflecting the high demand for these specialized skills. A successful cloud pentester relies on a robust toolkit. Tools like Scout Suite and CloudSploit are excellent for identifying misconfigurations, while PAKU focuses on AWS-specific vulnerabilities, helping test IAM roles or privilege escalation scenarios. Burp Suite remains invaluable for analyzing API security. Knowing when and how to use these tools effectively is key to uncovering hidden weaknesses in cloud environments. For example, using Scout Suite to scan an Azure environment can quickly reveal open security groups or improper key management. To excel in cloud pentesting, continuous hands-on practice is essential. Capture the flag, CTF platforms like HackTheBox and TryHackMe provide engaging practical challenges. Contributing to open source projects not only sharpens your skills, but also makes your GitHub profile stand out to potential employers. Staying current with cloud technology updates and emerging threats is equally important. Follow blogs, attend webinars, and participate in cybersecurity communities to remain at the forefront of this ever-evolving field. In summary, cloud penetration testing is a valuable and in-demand skill that combines traditional security practices with a deep understanding of cloud-specific vulnerabilities.